Hey guys, here's how who's the most underrated underrated player on the Oklahoma City Thunder right now? Now, I think it's Dennis Schroeder, because he's been a big part of this team. He scored 19 wins game. I mean, he's been a big part of their success season, and I'm like, what? That shot that made it go to OT, like Steven has just threw it across the court, just sort of caught it, bam, bang. That was one of the biggest things ever that he's ever done. I mean, he's been a big part of the Oklahoma City Thunder's success, and it's a 19 points game for a bench player. Oh, that's good. But yeah, in the comments, tell us what you think. I guess that's it for you guys. Stay safe, stay healthy, and I'm out. Peace.